Hello guys, it's AJ Alburo and
Levi Galope.
And also one thing I can say is that he is a drummer just like Kuya Ronald and Kuya Jet. And also one thing, he is among the amazing drummers in CDO.
Hello guys.
Hello guys, I found him good because and say hi to my fans, Kuya Ronald.
Hello to all followers to AJ Alburo. We're here in Ayala Centrio to create our memories and banding together.
Guys, one thing I can say about Levi is that he's one of the drummers of my bands like Refil from the River. And also, I'm the temporary bass player of BAKTAZ. How did I play bass in BAKTAZ League? Oh, yeah.
Play it well.
Yes. And what is your reaction to Kuya Ronald's drums?
Best drummer.
Yeah, and also Levi, the best drummer.
Shout out to Trijol, Mark Jobel de la Cruz, Kier Olape, Christian Jacob Dulanas, and the Trijol's manager, si Kit Andoy Nicolas, Trijol photographer, Dolby Casqueo. Woo, number one fans here!
Alright guys, I'm here at Centrio since there's some major issues going on, but and of course, one thing I can say, Levi already went to Carmen because he has some things to do. And also, what I can say about that is he's gonna meet one of our friends also who happens to be absent in our church. So one thing I can say is that Levi and Kuya Ronald are one of the amazing drummers I know in Jesus is Alive community. Former drummers, Kuya David Carvero, who is now in CCF. The reason why I keep on vlogging is that sometimes I get bored and I have to go out. Oh shit. Oh no. The escalator is broken. This happens every time. All Alright guys, since it's almost night time and I have to go home, and otherwise, if you like this video, drop a like, share this to your friends, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and leave a comment down below. And otherwise, it's AJ, and peace out guys.